have the Post, Bold Gold, Antelopes at the Sundown Roughnecks. Roughnecks and the Bold Gold duking it out today in Sundown. Stephen Huff with Post carries the ball for a nice Bold Gold first down in the first quarter. Defense is on point today too. Now check this out, a nice tackle from Roughneck Diego Hernandez tackling one of the Post players. Now later, punt from the Roughnecks will go all the way down to find Post Will Fairbanks catching the ball at the 40 to set up some offense. After a scoreless game, Sundown finally gets his touchdown past Post to take the win 7-0.
That was on one of the last plays of the game.